dear students, good morning. Welcome to my online class. Today I will discuss about the chapter 2 of your computer software and its types. So all of you have already learned about the software and hardware. So what is software? The software means the parts of a computer which we cannot be touched or seen. Okay. So hardware are the parts of a computer that can be seen or touched. For example, monitor, mouse, keyboard, etc. All that parts that you can see or touch. Okay. In this chapter, we will discuss about in detail software. That means what is software? The set of instructions given to the hardware to perform any task is called software. Like if you want to work on hardware, you can instruction diya jay etu ke ami ki boli kam software boli kam. Next aiba types of software. The types of software: system software and application software. The system software to ki hoy is defined as a collection of program that controls the overall operation and performance of the computer. Ami jiman je kam koribo lage sob kam system software to ki koi thake control kori thakibo. Next ahil operating system. This is one of the most popular system software. Okay, operating system jeta ki hoy system software hoy. When the computer is started, it starts with a software. This software is known as operating system. Okay, computer eta on korote jitu system e kam koribo ba jitu software e kam koribo hetu koa ba operating system. It enables the computer hardware to communicate with each other and makes them work together. Some of the popularly used operating system are MS, DOS, that means Microsoft Disk Operating System, Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, etc. Next, memory management, device management, security management. This, you can read this, okay? Next come to operating system. Types of operating system. This is important. Single user operating system, multi user operating system, graphical user interface, and character user interface. And you remember the full form of this GUI, CUI, etc. So in a single user operating system, only one person can work at a time. That means, for example, Microsoft Windows and MS OS. Microsoft Windows means Windows tut ami ki korbo paro only ejon manuhe kam koribo paribo. Example thoribo pare saba. Next, more than one person can work at a time with a multi user operating system. Multi means ki bahut bahut ami kam ekalage korbo paro. For example, Unix, NetWare, and Linux are famous multi-user operating system. Next come to third type, graphical user interface, GUI. As the name suggests, such operating systems use icon, that means picture, on a monitor to walk and navigate. A user just needs to point and click on the icon or images to execute commands. Microsoft Windows and Mac OS are GUIs based operating system. That means graphical means ami te ki kor image or data ami instruct diu mane ami number ba ebila letter ebila likhibo na lage 1 2 a b c d ebila likhibo na lage ami just image tar eta click koribo laibo. Graphical means ki eta grapher nisina hoy eta image or nisina hetu dara ami tak ami instruction dibo paru. Then last type, character user interface. This stands short from is CUI. Such operating system need typed instruction, that means ABC 1 to me Z type koro hebila kama yat lagibo. These operating systems are difficult to work with as they require a user to memorize a number of commands. MS DOS is a CUI based operating system. Example to manat rahiba. Okay, system software visible. System software ki hoy operating system thakibo. Operating system example keta manat rahiba tumala GUI, CUI, etc. So next come to applications. Application means apps. I mean mobile apps bilak byabohar koru hebila etia tumaloke WhatsApp to use kore WhatsApp to ta ki hoy app hoy ar je bilak gan hunibor kane ki kora tumaloke media player ba tenekua video helpor kane video game ebilak thake na hoy hekhini ke apps bilik hoy. That means application software. An application software is a set of program designed to help users to perform specific tasks. Eta specific tasks mane ami jodi WhatsApp to chalibo lage WhatsApp app to jam. Then ami jodi game kheli bolage game or app to jam gudne gute khini ami ekalaka kori ekalaka to na koru hetu ko aba application software ba specific performance ami korbor karone application software use koru. Eta so types keta mona rahiba: word processing software, media player software, database software aru presentation software. तार पिसत एकटा तोमालके पढ़िबा वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर मीडिया प्लेयर सॉफ्टवेयर डेटाबेस सॉफ्टवेयर की होय पढ़ि जाबा जदि बुझिनो पा मुख दिबा तार पिसत आहिबा नहिं तोमालके पढ़ि लबा सॉफ्टवेयर पैकेज ऑफिस ग्राफिक एंड डिजाइनिंग ग्राफिक डिजाइनिंग तोमालके देखि थाका एनिमेशन कार्टून सो नहाय कार्टून की करा जाय एनिमेशन करे मल्टीमीडिया एंड एनिमेशन कार्टून बनाबर कारणे एबला एनिमेशन बुली कय ग्राफिक डिजाइनिंग माने जेबला आमी माने फोटो किसमान दिया जाय दुनिया माने पोस्टर जे बनाबर कारणे दुनिया फोटो किसमान दिया हेतु ग्राफिक डिजाइनिंग बुली कय ओके ठीके एखिनि आसेला सॉफ्टवेयर कथा सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर ओके साबा एग्जांपल केटा साबा।